If you haven't heard by now, this is the Lack Shack we're standing in. Thanks to Calvin Hector out of British Columbia for giving us the name suggestion that ended up winning. And this is also the face-off. So Devan and I are going to break down the three games coming up in face-off weekend. And we have a different segment for each game that our producer, Ryan, is going to give us a name for. Ryan, hit us with the ball. Oh, I'm first.
Is it?
Unstrung Hero.
Okay.
All right, 30 seconds on the clock to break down one player that's not a headliner, your typical big name player that we think is going to help the team win.
Okay.
So I'm up first.
Wait. What team are we doing?
New England Blackwolves is my team. You've got Georgia. So I'm going to go with Callum Crawford out of New England. And he is a player that has traditionally been a big role player, stepped up last season to play alongside Kevin Crowley and help the Blackwolves offense. I think he does it all. He scores, he gets assists, he grabs loose balls. And I think he's a player that we may not think of when you originally hear Blackwolves, but he's one that is always helping them to be a top team. So I think coming in this game, he's going to help them get the win.
All right.
Did I get that in less than 30 seconds?
I think you got it in less than 30 seconds. All right. Put me on the clock. Give me the ball. Let's do this thing. I'm on the clock. All right. I'm doing Georgia. I'm going to go with Holden Katone. He was a rookie last year. I think he really proved himself when he stepped up for the Calgary Roughnecks. I'm really, really excited to see what he can do for Georgia. Georgia already has, you know, vet players like the Thompson brothers, and I think that a newer, younger player like Holden can really add something interesting to the team chemistry. And I have to mention that it's Star Wars theme night in Georgia, so that's just a plus there. That would make anyone a hero if you're wearing Star Wars themed jerseys, whatever that means. So my pick is Holden Katone going into his sophomore season. Really, really excited.
I feel like you were done though.
I almost
got
there.
I'm gonna say we both got
the Star
seconds.
Wars bit in, yeah. So that's really all that matters.
That's sick. Star Wars.
All right, we are going to be at the games in person this weekend, but if you can't be there, tune in to BR Live on the BR Live app.